guys that I'd make another video on this. Haven't made one for a while. So, I actually have a simple catch box. So all it is a cardboard box with some old shirts in there to stop the ammo from going through. And I just have a printed off target taped on there. It's a really simple thing. Today, I'll be shooting my... this is a birch. I mean, not a birch, a plywood slingshot. I'll be shooting this one today. And just some steel ammo. Just some of that. So, dropped it. Sorry guys, I'm going to set you guys up real quick, and then I'll bring you guys right back. Set up. So, I'm going to actually be shooting back where the camera's at, which is approximately 33 feet. Because I want to practice a little bit more down at that range. So, I'm going to make sure everything's set up, and I'll be right back. I'm back. Let's see what I can do today. So I'm not able to see where I'm hitting it because I've shot at this target a little bit. But you guys, I marked where I've shot before, so I'll know where I've been hitting. You guys probably just seen where I hit. I'm actually aiming for the middle of the rabbit. So I'm going to shoot like two more shots in the middle of the rabbit, and then I'll shoot towards the head where you would actually try to get for a kill shot. I think that one is actually... I think I missed that one, guys. I don't think I even hit the rabbit target. Okay, so now I've shot there, I'm going to actually start practicing for headshots. That one I don't think hit the target, I think it just hit a piece of paper. Actually going to make sure. Camera's still recording. Oh, I hit right next to the number 10. I think you guys see that right there. Bell. Sorry guys, dog's down there in the way. I just got the dogs out of the way. We're gonna try to get a headshot now. So you guys just had to grab another piece of ammo. I'm going to just play around a little bit more, and I'll bring you guys back when I'm ready to show you where I've hit.
I'm back, so I shot a little bit more. I'm going to bring you guys down to the target real quick, and I'll show you where I hit. So, I didn't do all that good today. It's been a little while since I've just shot this way, but... So, I hit right there, up in the corner, right here. Then I hit right here, so I got 7 points. Plus 9, so that's 16 points. And then I got another 7 point right there. So everything else out here, I missed today. I've shot at 33 feet, but I've not ever been very accurate at it. So I wanted to practice because if you're doing something, you're probably going to be shooting at a little bit further distance than the, like, 18 feet or whatever. So, that's kind of what it is. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video.
If you did, please leave a like. And if you guys got any comments or suggestions on video ideas, please leave that in the comment section below. And if you guys are enjoying the videos, please subscribe. Till next time, guys. Bye.